Thank you. it was me who pitted you against the 5-0 when we did the outlaw stuff? Maybe not. Anyhow, let's do it again, brother. It was me who pitted you against the 5-0 when we did the outlaw stuff? Maybe not. Anyhow, let's do it again, brother.
Thank you.
Great work, brother. You're halfway through Spike's events. Great work, brother. You're halfway through Spike's events.
We'll be right back. come on, buddy. I was in the middle of a race. Leave me alone. What's up, buddy?
I got pee. That's it.
I just challenged some rando to a race. He's winning because I crashed. Oh, I crashed again. You know what's hilarious though? I'm still fucking gaining on him. Now I'm in first place. Spontaneous race, I win, I win. Good shit. This guy's got some control, but he's about to lose it. I want to guess his car probably has maybe 400 horsepower. Guess how much mine has. My fucking car has 1269. He's driving around in a little fucking Ford Focus, and I'm in a fucking Ford Boss. Area, huh? Who's got this high score here? Let's see. Oh, Euphoric Madness has the high score here. Let's see if my boss can take this high score.
Is it a drifting one?
Yeah. Balls into it. I wasn't going fast enough around the drift. I didn't hold it long enough. I did it to put a challenge on my board. And now I see your score. Oh, I gotta lose the cops before I can set a score. That's Jewish. Popped me right in the middle of the drift. Belch. Well, I fucked that one up. Damn. Pupper's still going, huh? What are you up to?
Better than anything.
I'm surprised I didn't get more on that. Actually, I do know why.
Playing this game sober is not fun.
What game is it?
NHL.
Oh. Wow. What a booty hole. I'm either giving too much power into it or not enough.
Hey, you know what's funny?
Huh.
Remember how the other day we were talking about where I got my oil from?
Yeah.
Chris is like later on that night, he talked about it a little bit more, and he's like, you'll probably get a bigger discount than me, right? Like, because of Dakota. But more than likely.
Huh. Alright, I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna try this drift corner like one or two more times, and then you wanna jump on Black Ops?
Maybe.
Oh, I fucked that one up. Get in my way. I went to bust into the drift and the box truck was right on the same side as me. So if I busted into the drift, I would have fucking smashed it into the wall. So I just decided to drive around him and then go up to the top and come back down the other way. Oh man, this ain't working out that well. That was way too fast for the drift. I just tried to bust into that drift too and fucking at least a buck 80. Why does my car keep fucking up? Like, it's not holding long enough. Oh, fuck you, car. Come on.
Oh my god.
Motherfucker, dude. Why is this not fucking doing what I want it to fucking do? I feel like I'm hitting the fucking brakes like too early. Too fucking early on the brakes, man. It's like weird, I don't even know. I just fucking, ugh. Good with that one. Thank you. I don't get that one bit. I don't know why that crashed me into the corner instead of just me through the corner. But okay.